Bing, 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 bong, bing, 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 bong, bong, bong. Bing, bing, bingy, bingy, bing, bong, bing. I'm gonna turn the game down on here as well, because it's fucking loud. Hopefully it's not too quiet now. Can I make this full screen? Can I bollocks? Let me see. Let me have a look at the sources in here. So if we go with game source, get rid of the Hearthstone one. And then on here we can go with the disappointing adventure and hopefully it'll be... Okay, it's not. Let's try maybe this one. Disappointing adventure. Yeedly dee. You gonna actually show up at all? No? Okay, that one's good. Let's try this one. Disappointing adventure. No? Okay, this one. Disappointing adventure. Okay, it's going well so far. Specific window, this one. Okay. Please, God, just work. Oh, wait, I had to tab in. Like, how do I get this fucking thing to fit? If we shrinky dink that down and then big it up. Why does that not work? Oh. Now it does. There we go. Let me put this. Down here. There we go. Okay. There we go. It's game time, baby. Oh! You can add a bunch of them. I was not aware of this. This is a feature. Okay, let's should we start the game? Let me just see how many viewers we have. Where's the viewers? Where's the viewers? Oh, there. Hold on then. We need to pull this down a bit. It's still massively high. There we go. We have zero viewers? Oh, yeah. On trend. Let's go. What is this button? Oh. Well, I've spent 1 minute on this one so far and got 3 deaths. So, fuck. No. No! Wait, can I get out? No! Okay. How do I do this? Oh, my mouse is in the middle of the screen. Shit. Maybe I have to go through the water instead.
No.
Oh, I do. That's fucking funky. Get this guy. There we go. Oh, that bridge doesn't exist. Hey. Fuck, that doesn't exist either. Okay. How am I meant to do that then? None of that exists. Oh fuck, I forgot about that. Oh fuck me, why am I dumb? Okay, you can't jump past that.
Yeet!
I don't think you can double jump either. So I think it's just doomed to fail. Yeah, you can't double jump. Okay. Something I can do here, right?
Yeet.
If at first you fail, try again. There must be a way to do this. There's no way this is the entire game. Okay, do I have any hidden controls that it's not on? Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, it just starts you from here. That's fun. I took a screenshot, apparently. What the shit? What? What the fuck did I just... What? Ow. What? What? Mushroom make me walk backwards? Two mushrooms make me walk forwards. Three mushrooms make me walk backwards. Four is forwards. Five is backwards. That's forwards. That's backwards. Fuck! I can do this though. This is so doable. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my lord. There we go. And backwards. Up, go forwards. Oh, fuck. Backwards. Forwards. Backwards. Forwards. Backwards. Forwards. Backwards. No! I was so close. Oh, shit. Oh my god. No. Did it. No! No! Nope. Oh, my lord. Oh, for fuck's sake. No! Oh, come on. What? Oh, yeah, 'cause fuck. I've died 50 times, holy shit. This is an amazing game though, holy shit. It's, oh my god, it's super not what I would normally play. Because of this. No! Digging this music though, holy shit. Wait, wasn't it normally the other way around at this point? Oh no, it wasn't. I'm just used to coming back down. Okay. Oh, game, come on! I don't know how you're supposed to do that. Hold on. Let me just advertise this a little bit better because, yeah, it's frustrating as fuck. Self-promo shit going out that it doesn't really matter anymore. Right. Let's hope that's enough. We shall see. Oops. I only died 63 times, it's fine. I was thinking, if I avoid one of them. Like, I think it might be possible to skip over some. Maybe not easy, but possible. I do kind of like the idea of going backwards around some of these parts. Also, I think maybe if I can make it so that I'm going backwards over. So now I'm going. Oh, come on, I need to just slightly move. Maybe I'm not even. The rest of this game has been a troll, right? So why would it stop now? I'm like, oh yeah, I'll just jump until there, but yeah. No. I did it. I fucking did it. Oh boy. Your boy did it. I have a feeling this is gonna break at some point. Yep. Now, do I spawn? Oh, I can walk backwards and forwards now. Cool. I kind of want to try. Try and see if I can.
Oh my lord, okay. That was cool.
What is this?
Oh my lord. Okay, it's just like another troll.
Oh no!
Oh my. Okay, let's try again. That is not the way. I do think that dancing that I was trying to do the first time is probably the way to do it. Unless I can avoid the cannon entirely. But I'm not sure I can. Oh shit. Wait. Hang on, I think I cheesed it. That is not the way to do it. It just comes forever. Okay. Oh my lord. That was not the way to do it. Run, cat. Shit. How did that work? No! Okay. Oh. No. Did it. Oh, what the shit? How am I supposed to? Right, there's no way that you're actually meant to do that. Hang on. What? Hold the phone. There was a button there just then. Shit. Monkeys. Hi, monkeys. Huh? Why are the monkeys here? Bye, monkeys. Oh, piss. They weren't here before, I'm sure. Mushrooms just to make my life more hellish. Mouse is out of the way again. Okay. So we go this way. Then we do this and that. We stay here for a couple of rounds because this thing. And then we make it. And then, the button is over on the left. So then we just have to hit the button on the left? Question mark. Ah, feck. I think we need to do it all at once, which is ridiculous. There's no way we're going to be able to do it all at once. Fuck. 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 Oh my god, no! What the living fuck is happening? How am I supposed to do this? Hey, 100th disappointment. Let's start a recording here. Okay, guys. Okay. Hey. Nearly fucked that entirely. Okay. And then, red button. Run! Red button. Run! Did it! We fucking did it! I'm so glad I recorded that. Well, I guess we're going down here. Oh, checkpoint, baby! Oh my! 100 deaths. Oh, feels bad now. Is that actually gonna fall? Oh, there's an arrow pointing at the way that I suppose we have to go. No. Well, this is fun. Hey! What? What? What the ever loving fuck? What? What? I'm so confused. That's weird. What is going on here? I don't trust this. Okay. Ah, piss. Ah, I could have even got. Oh, no. Oh, piss. That elevator is so fucking freaky, man. I think we can do this by doing the jumping across the water. Fuck. It's a clearly fucking car. Okay, apparently we can.
Oh, sushi!
Oh wait, rice bowl. Not even sushi, is it? Oh. Oh god. No, don't make me do one of those fast. Alright, here we go. Fuck. Shit. What? Oh, I think I need to jump as well. Fuck. Ah! No! I got so far! This is everything I dreamed it would be and more. Come on. Shabba. Press the wrong button. There's like two buttons that you can press, and I pressed the wrong one. Try the look with the recording again. Fuck that up. Why do I get stuck on those stupid little ramps? Spin. I don't think it's very useful, but it's pretty cool. Hey, hey, hey.
No! No! Ah! I'm getting so close. I will legitimately be so mad if there's a checkpoint there as well. I'm done. I was like, yes, I'll go down. Press a fucking button to go down. What? It just didn't jump. Come on. No, it's my fault. I'm so stupid. What the shit? How are you meant to do that? Can you imagine if there was a game like this where, they couldn't finish it because they ran out of budget or something, or they just ran out of ideas, and instead of like finishing the game at a point where you could like save it, they just sort of left it like this.
and this was just the end of the game, where they're like, well, we don't know what else to do. And they just leave you thinking that you can't actually fucking do anything. No explanation about why you can't finish the game, you're just completely lost. That'd be torture, but quite funny. Okay, so I think I've worked it out. So I think you need to jump off of the blocks that are immediately after the yellow triangles. Which is easier than said than done. Oh my lord, I fucking did it. Oh boys. Boys, we fucking did it. What? Oh, because they're all spikes. Oh. Is there another? Oh, hello. Oh my lord, okay. The last trap. Hey! I completed the game, let's go! Oh, they're all little sushi balls, okay. Can you get past it without jumping? Yeah, you can. So is there anything anywhere else? I don't think so, I think I literally completed the fucking game. Go. Well, that was fun. It's a shame that that's the end. But it was fun nonetheless. Yeah. Bye then, I guess. I honestly expected this to be a longer game. I don't know why. Well, that was fun. I guess that's the end of the stream. I didn't expect it to be a 50-minute game. But yeah, it was. What do you know? So, GG's game, I guess. Oh. My character disappeared when I blew up the end of the game. Cool. GG's. That was fun. I will be back with another stream, completely random time, whenever I decide to do one. I know nobody watched, but thanks if you watched the VOD. Yeah. How have I missed some achievements? What the shit? Game over on the game select scene. What? Game select scene? Finished the tutorial? What tutorial? Meet a Princess Belle? What? Completed the mission. Wait. What? Hold on. Did I not complete the game? Return to the starting point as welcome back. Beat the Block King. Died 100 times. Huh. I guess I need to play it again at some point. Well, that's fine by me. I'll see you next time I stream it, I guess.